animal? Fuck you, you bastard!
I hope you are enjoying your stay, good doctor. How does it feel to play the traitor? Your toys will be of great use to me. Give them the treatment. Our plans are reaching the final stages.
Gentlemen, it's good to see you tonight. We have a crisis on our hands. Clockwork, I'm sure you remember the events 1 year ago. Your new partner has been briefed.
A year ago. I remember that all too well. A friend, Mousetrap. Remember when we thought the world was saved and everything was happy? The Emperor took him out.
I read the file on the Dark Passenger incident. I haven't seen a body count like that since Danae.
Clockwork, this is your new partner, Decker.
I've heard a lot about you, Decker.
And I've heard a lot about the Skull Squad.
Gentlemen, this isn't a game. It's unlike anything you've seen before. I need both of you to work together against the Emperor and his forces of darkness. The mission is simple. Infiltrate the Emperor's island base. Rescue Dr. Rios. Eliminate all the threats. Anything else is up to you.
What intel do we have on Dr. Rios?
He's a fucking genius! He's one of those tech monkeys!
Read your records. Pretty impressive stuff.
Thanks. Don't get all Shakespeare on me.
All I'm saying is I'm glad to have you on the squad.
I appreciate the welcome. And I'm sorry about your partner. He's a good man. Boys. Shoot.
This is a top secret op. Not even the president knows about this.
That's secret, huh?
You bet. Should be a quick rescue op, then back for dinner.
Good, because I'm starving.
ETA 5 minutes. It's go time.
What's going on?
The doctor's tracking device.
Decker, don't move.
What is it?
Proxy bomb.
Damn it, we've been had! Drop your weapons!
Dr. Rios!
Such a brilliant mind. His work has ensured that my future becomes a reality.
I just want to go home. Please, just let me go home.
We're taking him back.
I'd watch my step if I were you.
Damn!
You can have the doctor. But first, I'd like to give him a gift for all of his troubles.
No! Come on, we gotta move! Get the fuck up!
You can't rush progress, all right? I need time to make this thing.
Unfortunately for you, Doctor, you don't have much time. Double your progress.
I told you! I don't have enough time!
Clockwork, it's time to go.
What the hell is going on?
Name's Gamble. Sergeant will explain everything.
What?
Let's go. Rise and shine, the coast is clear.
So what now?
I'd ask the Major.
The Major?
minutes waiting, huh?
Teacher, it's been a long time. I thought you were dead.
Son, this whole world's going to hell. I'll explain everything inside. I still hope you know how to use these. Let's go.
I guess I need to fill you guys in on a lot of stuff. Well, Clockwork, it's been a year since you've been out. And a year ago, that day when you failed that mission, is when the Emperor, when his uprising started, he took over the entire world. That's why the Slayers are after you. You're being hunted. We're all that's left. You met Gamble.
What happened to Decker?
I thought you'd never ask. Decker's being held in one of the Emperor's prison camps. Our first order of business is saving Decker. We gotta build this squad back up to full strength. We're the only ones that can save this planet now.
I'm in.
Let's do this shit.
While I was doing some recon, I managed to grab some intel on Decker's location.
Right. So what's the plan, Major?
You're gonna be infiltrating solo, using the forest to the south. Head north from there, and you'll reach the area where they're holding Decker.
What's our means of extraction?
There's an old supply road that runs right alongside of the camp. I'm sure there'll be a vehicle there that the Emperor won't mind you borrowing.
It's time for some payback. What about you and Gamble?
Gamble and I are gonna see what intel we can recover on the Emperor. We need to find out where he gets his power from.
We'll rendezvous at these coordinates once you save Decker. Let's move out, boys.
Fuck!
It's all clear here, boss. What's that noise?
Decker, it's me. I'm here to rescue you.
Clockwork, what took you so long?
We're building the squad back up. We're taking the fight to the Emperor.
Taking this fight to the Emperor, huh? Looking forward to some payback.
I was hoping you were up for one more suicide mission.
We need to find any clues we can find on where the Emperor's power comes from. It'd be here.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
What the fuck?
Major, you might want to take a look at this.
Thank you.
Major, what does any of this mean?
I'm not really sure. But these markings, they suggest that the Emperor's been around since the origin of man.
Guess that means he's gonna put up one fuck of a fight.
You got that right. We gotta get this info back to the team. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Coordinates led here?
Yeah.
That time you guys showed up.
Sorry we're late. Where's Winkle-Winker?
He's over there. Hasn't moved since we left the temple. Something must have spooked him.
Major. Hey, Major.
You guys made it. Decker, I hope you're feeling okay.
Never better.
That's what I like to hear. Men, it's time to get down to business.
It's just as I feared. We learned from our little vacation in Egypt that the Emperor's worse than we thought.
How could it get worse?
Well, he's combining the most advanced warfare technology with the darkest of black magics.
So it is worse.
Gentlemen, we don't have much time. We're gonna have to use what little time we have left to train. Push ourselves beyond our very limits.
We're the only ones that can stop the Emperor. We're the only ones that can save this world.
Well, let's get started.
We all might not make it back from this one, but if we don't stop him here, there won't be anything left.
Alright, this is it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Who's first?
Decker, can you keep moving? I feel like I'm laying in rat shit.
The tunnel stops. It doesn't go any further.
Oh, that's great.
Gamble, get your ass out of my face. Whose plan was this again?
Alright, now hold on. Hold on. Ow, fuck. Alright, there must be another way. Decker, what's going on here?
I'm trying. Shut up back there.
Something fucking touched my leg. There's fucking rats in here.
Oh, sorry.
There's no goddamn rats in here.
Who's that rat?
Where's all the resistance?
The Emperor's plans are almost complete. He's too busy to give a damn about us.
We gotta move fast.
Right.
Welcome back, Skull Squad.
It's over, Emperor. You're finished.
We're taking you down.
I will enjoy crushing you.
This is it.
Why are you doing all this?
You truly would not understand. To have seen what I've seen. To know what I know.
What are you talking about?
There are beings far greater than myself. Beings that exist for the sole purpose to destroy everything that exists.
What?
I merely did what was necessary to ensure our survival. The Slayers, they gave us a fighting chance.
So you're saying we're on the same side?
It is our destiny to fight. One of us will die, and the other will stay and fight on the battlefield.
Are you ready for this?
I will tear you apart.
Thank you.
There you go, Doc.
Oh, thank God. I didn't know it was coming.
Well, we're here now, and I need your help.
My help?
Come with me. We gotta blow this place sky high.
These are the central controls.
All right, Doc, just do whatever you gotta do. We gotta blow this place sky high.
I'm gonna put it in the self-destruct sequence now.
All right. Hurry it up, Doc.
It's done.
All right, good. Let's get the hell out of here. Doctor?
I lost everything to the Emperor. My wife, my family, my son. It's time he paid for everything.
Let's not let this be for nothing. We have to get out of here now!
Gotta get out of here. This place is gonna blow.
Let's go.
Rest easy, friend.
The world may never know what happened these days. But you guys aren't fighting for recognition, medals, honors.
You're doing this because you're fighting for what's right.
Everyone in the world gets to live another day because of you three. This is only a temporary goodbye until the world needs us again. But for now, this is goodbye.
We're only fighting for it.
Within my hands, how can we ever protect and fight with our time?